And we have some breaking news out of Los Angeles. One of the adult industry's biggest names has passed away. He launched Hustler magazine in 1974, which brought him fame and fortune as it skyrocketed popularity, according to TMZ. Larry Flynt, Hustler magazine, dead at age 78.